God damn, Jimmy. This some serious gourmet shit.